What's up, Guardians? Profane here. Thanks for checking out the video. Today we're going to be going over Polarized Fractalines. That's a new currency available for Season of Dawn, and we're going to be going through all of the details around them. We're going to be talking about how you get them and what you use them for. Polarized Fractalines are an exclusive currency to Season of Dawn, and they go hand in hand with the Obelisks. The Obelisks are essentially this season's version of a Chalice from Season of Opulence or the Lectern from Season of Undying. You will need to unlock the available obelisks to be able to use your polarized fractalines, so you make sure that you visit Osiris and complete all of his quest lines, which send you off to all of the obelisks to unlock and to start powering up, because you do have to essentially rank up each one of the obelisks. The polarized fractalines are used to acquire the time lost weapon frames, which are much like the Black Armory weapon frames. You get specific weapons from doing specific weapon frames. In this case, it's the time lost weapons. You can also turn in your polarized fractalines to the obelisk to receive rank up rewards. And there's a couple of different ways that you can obtain polarized fractalines. The first being completing the weekly bounty provided by the obelisk. You can also get them by completing sundial events. Once you reach rank 2 on your obelisk, you're going to be able to pick up a mod that is called the Gambit Fractaline Extractor. And this gives you a chance at receiving fractalines at the end of a gambit match, which that can be a great means to be able to cash in a lot of these polarized fractalines. You will also receive fractalines for completing specific triumphs to Season of Dawn. And once the obelisk is upgraded fully, you'll be able to start randomly receiving polarized fractalines from completing random activities throughout the solar system. If you're looking at cashing in those polarized fractalines for some rep points and packages, it will cost you 200 fractalines in order to level up one full level on the obelisk. Your best bet at efficiently maximizing your intake of these fractalines is to work yourself up to the second rank, get that mod for Gambit and equip it, and then tear through some Gambit, because you're going to have to do it anyways for that Python shotgun. I wish you guys the best of luck throughout your adventures for Season of Dawn. If you've got any further tips and suggestions, be sure to let us know in the comments below. If you've enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, I'd love for you to hit that subscribe button. It's greatly appreciated and helps the channel grow. Before you leave the video, be sure to check out my description below. There's a link to Fanatical where you can get great discounts on games and help support the channel at the same time. And you can also visit my Discord and join the Profane Nation. Until next time though, this has been Profane, and I wish you guys some happy hunting.